CMPD is investigating a homicide in West Charlotte. Officers responded to a call concerning a death on Sloan Drive Friday afternoon. You're looking at a map right there. Officers ruled the incident a homicide after an investigation. No word on the cause of the death or the victim's identity.